I'm kind of in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur. Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man! You gotta kill it!
Show me your ferocity!
Oh, man. I'm out, man. Damn, it was nasty as hell in there. It stunk. Over here. In the ratty-ass stuffed plushie. Come pick me up.
Is this your default physical state?
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
I hunt a vault key fragment, and Wainwright Jacobs tells me there is one on the ship.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, all right. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, these sticky bitches get stuck all the time. Just smack it. Oh, crap. The ratchets are back. I thought I got that cleared up. Cut those hydraulic lines!
Fight!
Friend. kind of shield is that?
Well, I need to do medical this. Staff only. Clearance required.
Man, I have clearance. I'm the navigator.
Error. Entity Balex classified as an unlovable idiot who never satisfied anyone.
Yeah, I've heard that before. This is Genevieve's doing. I think I know a way around it, though. Vault Hunter, knock this fool's head off.
Strike now, beast!
Error!
Hell yeah. Now install me on the bot.
I'm in! Ha ha! I'm alive! Ow! Aw, man. Oh, it feels so good to move around. I have arms now. Ha ha! What's this do? Navigate it, bitch ass! This way, Vault Hunter. We gotta get to the security hole to find that key fragment.
Balex, your designation intrigues me.
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical, Alright. My old man Jacobs couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex, so he ended up calling me Balex. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
My 512 character alphanumeric designation has no meaning, but I have shortened it to FLAC for the sake of time.
Damn. But we all got off better than Genevieve. That ain't even how numerals work. Crap! Kill it! Kill it!
Let the life bleed from you. Into the firefight! Fire.
having.
That's what I'm talking about, Vault Hunter! You're a natural bot killer, so we ain't getting through that door. But I know a side route. Let's go through the freight entrance. Ah, crap, more bots.
Next.
Mech time, baby. We gotta open it up and get me inside that beautiful thing. With a manual override on top.
into the firefight!
Not to look at your plush codpiece. And failing.
Okay, yeah. I get it. I look a little weird, but check out these weapons, sis. Nice crack. I can finally kick some ass. Hell
assume that was not part of the plan?
Yeah, why don't you head over to the bridge? The door should be open. I'll try to stop careening through the air. So we both have things to do. Teamwork.
Not surprised Baelix didn't make it with you. Come on in.
Baelix, I am at the bridge. Do you copy? Be silent once for yes and twice for no.
Vault Hunter, I'm almost there. Just gotta solve one problem.
You're not designed to solve problems, Baelix. That's my job. You're just my chauffeur.
But what I'm solving is the anti-collision safeguards, which I just turned off. Navigated, bitches!
That one!
Better creature.
On ways to combat the Calypsos.
Oh, nah, I know that evil laugh anywhere. Genevieve is all up in your ship!
Hey, cutie idiots! I like your ship. Not as well armed as the family jewel, but I think I'll fit right in here once I make some money.
Are we under attack?
Abandon the ship! Robots and children first!
I hear you, Beast!
Lockdown.